an asteroid bigger than Statue of Unity to hurtle dangerously close to Earth. A report from NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory states that a 213-meter wide asteroid named 2022 OE02, larger than the Statue of Unity, located in the states of Gujarat, India, is expected to come as close as 5.1 kilometers to Earth. The impact from an asteroid this large would release more energy than 1,000 nuclear bombs. NASA astronomers discovered the asteroid known as 2022 OE02 just days ago, on July 26. The meaty space rock is estimated to measure between 170 to 380 meters wide, which is about twice as wide as an American football field is long. Astronomers also confirmed that 2022 OE02 is an Apollo-class asteroid, which means it orbits the Sun and crosses the path of Earth's orbit. NASA has classified the asteroid as a potentially hazardous asteroid, meaning it is a near-Earth object that poses a significant threat to the planet. A slight deviation in its current path and the asteroid might be hurtling towards the Earth. However, scientists are assured that the asteroid will safely pass the Earth, as the distance, roughly 13 times the average distance between Earth and the Moon, is far too long to bridge. However, NASA has already started its preparation for the worst case scenario. It has launched its double asteroid redirection test mission, DART, which, if successful, will be the Earth's defense mechanism against rogue asteroids. DART is the latest of several NASA missions of recent years to explore and interact with asteroids, primordially rocky remnants from the solar system's formation 4.6 billion years ago. There are 10,000 known near-Earth asteroids 460 feet in size or greater, but none has a significant chance to hit in the next 100 years. If you like space videos, make sure to subscribe to Space IQ Exploring Space.